Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I will start by praying that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of our prayers and fast during this blessed month of Ramadan. And I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ease all of our hardships. This month is usually a time for us to improve ourselves, to get closer to Allah, and also to remember those who are in harder situations than ourselves, those who are less fortunate, and also those who are facing oppression all over the world. Which is why we commemorate Al-Quds on the last Friday of every Ramadan each year, to denounce the oppression of our brave Palestinian brethren, and also to show our support and solidarity. Sadly, this year we are unable to commemorate Al-Quds Day, and also we're unable to commemorate a Nakba Day through any gatherings or through protests, which is usually the way that we do. So, however, we will be flying the Palestinian flag from our homes, from over the cars, from the streets, wherever it's possible basically for us to do so, in order for us to be able to observe these occasions, to commemorate a Nakba Day, and also to commemorate Al-Quds Day. And we hope inshallah that as many of you as possible would be able to join, if you have the Palestinian flag, if you're able to fly it from home, or on your car or anywhere else, that would be really great. It would be really good if we were able to come together and do this and to show our solidarity for Palestine.